talent mo. Talaga mag-focus ka doon at marami kang mga extra curricular activities na pwede hindi mo na gawin at mag-focus ka talaga din sa pagkanta. Nasagot ko ba?
Yeah. What about you, Pops?
Mas stressful yung sumasali sa contest tapos nananalo ka. Parang yung bigat ng stress against all the other good performers makes you a better performer. Kumbaga sa, ang feeling ko lang ha, pag nalagpasan mo yon at nanalo ka doon, parang any challenge that comes your way is an easier challenge. Sige, sasali ko sa contest. Di ko yata kaya. Anyway, would I rather be an artist or a star? It's a very difficult question. Kasi nung nag-uumpisa pa lang ako, and I started quite young, no? I really just wanted to be a star. Siyempre, pag bago ka, bata ka, ang gusto mo lang, ang dream mo lang is to be a star. I want to see myself on TV. And back then, cutting an album makes you, for me anyway, gives me a chance to be a star. So, for the longest time, I just wanted to be a star. Pero habang patagal ako ng patagal sa business, na-realize ko, it is not enough to be a star, to make a record, to do movies. It is very important to be an artist. Kasi nung ang definition ko kasi ng star dati is, I'll just be pa cute, I'll be on TV, I'll sing a song. No. For you to be a bigger star, I guess, or to last in the business for a long time, you definitely have to be an artist. And what is my description of being an artist? Being an artist means you have to be serious and you really have to love what you're doing. Because baka akala ng iba, the ones who want to get there, na madali yung ginagawa namin. Madaling humarap sa TV, madaling kumanta, madaling umarte. Hindi. You have to be very disciplined. Again, everything else that comes with being an artist, mahirap yon, mahirap din. Akala kasi ng iba minsan, because we make it look easy, or we look glamorous, or nagpapatawa yung iba, it's a very easy job. Actually, it's not. So I think, again, nag-iba yung description ko, because then, later on, I wanted to be a better performer, and I wanted to be a better artist. So you have to study, you have to admit to yourself kung ano ba yung bagay na style sa'yo, kung ano talaga yung gusto mo. And more importantly is you have to love and be passionate about what it is that you want to be and that you want to do.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Maraming salamat, Sir Pablo. Supposed to be yun ang ating last question. Kaya lang, dahil masyado yata siya na-excite sa mga sagot ng mga nasa panel, may additional, may bonus na lang tayo na manggagaling kay... okay. O sige. Kay Ate Mercy Leharde.
Hindi. Quotation lang. Yes or no lang. Parang hugot lines. Do you believe that we are all born to be star according to its kind? Do you believe that we are all born to be a star according to its kind? Yes or no lang po. Thank you. According to its kind.
According to its kind. Tama ba yun? Ha? O its? I-T-S ba o E-A-C?
Sabi ni yung pinalubog yung ano, bring with you all